Hi guys, I'm the Dab Gamer. I'm recording this video just as the last one was finished. And the other two parts are coming out soon. I'm making this three-part series called Toad's Dream. You would already know that by looking at Meeva's post. But still. Anyways, yeah, in the meantime, let's do a level. And what I mean by that is I'm gonna do the very first episode of my Mario game, Mario Stuffy in Stuffy Land. So, let's get on with it. One day at Princess Peach's castle, dun 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 dun. Oh, what a nice party. Toad, are you okay?
Yeah,
we're all okay. Hey, yo!
Yeah?
Do you know where the snacks are? Yeah, they're right over there. Thanks! Red? Kirby? Can I have some snacks?
Yeah,
sure. Ding dong. What was that, Red? Go check it out. Okay. And my name's not Red. It's Jerry. Okay. Hey! Who are you?
My name's Hero.
Okay. Oh, my head. Why was that, Doctor?
Yeah. Everybody, move in!
No.
Help! Mario! Save me!
Lick, 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 lick. Game over. Game over.
Oh, I got fire!
Game over. Game over. Game over. Mamma mia. I'm gonna get you. We'll save you. Ow. I tripped. Oof. Rumble, 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 rumble. Rumble, 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 rumble. Rumble, 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 rumble. A week later. Oh, was I in there? Oh no! Everybody's gone! I must rescue them! Yahoo! So, a new adventure has begun. 1-1. Man, that was a rough Oh no, I must get there. 1-1. Ruined planes. Touch mushrooms. I don't know. Just touch it. Dunk. You can now jump in all the normal stuff. Yeah! Yahoo! Oof! I gotta get him! Like Peach is there. No, I'm not yet. I'm just a hologram right now. I can actually see you. Let's go down with that hologram machine. Whoop. Guess you weren't expecting to see me. I can see you. Oh my god. Mario, help. I don't think you'll be helping. Okay, 1-1. Let's go. I have no idea how to eject this, so just. I'm sorry for the weird view. That's all I have to say. Okay. That's actually a pretty good view. I can't lie. And no bad things are happening. Okay. Oh no, no. Yeah. Yeah. Mario, I can do this. You know what? I'm not going to use the other thing because I just got perfect again. So, yeah. Na 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 na
has all your health. You don't have any battle attacks. Let me help that.
Who are you anyways?
Let's just say I'm pretty good, yeah. What is that? That is a hammer. You unlocked the hammer! Now you can scroll through the list. So, here are your two options. You're either the hammer or the one up. I don't need the hammer right now, so I'll take away that. Hey, that's mine! Okay, just use the hammer. Okay, here's how to use the hammer. You probably already know. Anyways, I'm just gonna teach you briefly, thank goodness. Okay, so you just hold the button. You just hold the B button until it's at, until the hammer glows, and then you release the B button. Oof. Okay, now it's the enemy's turn. What attack do they have? What the? Oh, I guess this is a bullet hell game. Okay then. Okay, let's see what their attack is. Oh, yeah, that. That is what you use to move around and stuff. Let's do this. Let's see their attack. Wait. That is their attack and they're just moving normally? Yeah. Okay then. You did that perfectly. I'm actually surprised. Use the hammer again. I forgot. Certain items have special attacks. That was the special attack for that your hammer. They occur randomly, so don't get your hopes up. He had greeting at the back? Yep. If you get a crit, that thing goes to the front. Cool. And now for your second thing. That you can use. Yeah. Why isn't it appearing? Oh my. What do you mean there's no other? That's why we told him the hammer first? Oh my. Should I have one somewhere? Oh my. We really don't have one. There it is! I knew I had one! Here you go! Boink. Now you have two attacks. Jump and hammer. So, which one do you... Well, we're not used on this one. Let's see how you do that. Okay, so you have to press A at the correct timing. Pretty simple. This is only like a spring thing, so yeah. Okay, this guy's next attack. Okay, this is, if it shows the side that's not filled in, oh wait, oh, okay. Okay. Nah, it's okay. Okay, so you're that now. Oh, you're gonna use jump again? Okay. Oh, it's the special attack! You only have 9 HP right now because you have 10. Okay, then. This enemy is not normal enemy. Try one of your attacks. Jump again. Are you just gonna be accepted? Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. Now try a hammer. Ding, ding, ding. What? Oh my. He actually did. He got a crit. Mixed with the special attack. Oh, bad. See, this enemy is special. You have to use your mega attack. As you can see, in his next attack that he is actually, yes, a special one. Okay, he uses his attack. Bling! Bling! Okay, duck! Okay, use your special attack. Okay, so this is a mix of the two. They're harder to perform, but deal more damage on enemies. So how you do this? Well, it's kind of like an eek hammer. Yeah, exactly like an eek hammer. But you have to hold the button. And once you throw the hammer, you time it, it goes up, and then time again, and shred it, any enemy. Oh yeah, you also jump up in the air. Driving is super awesome.
One dash zero. Peach's Castle. People recovered. One. We'll see you in the next episode. 1-2. Man, this was a long episode. And only for one level. You can only imagine how long those videos would be. Boing. Though the gamepad is kind of crushed and it doesn't work, kinda, it's the save point and it fills you. It's determination. Boop, 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 boop. Saved. Julian. 1-1. 1-2. Yahoo! Guys, I hope you liked that episode. I guess some series might be dead. Just kidding. No series are dead. I'm just having a upload on them in a long time. So, oh, that is so dark. Okay, I got it. Anyways, bye!